Hey everyone, Haley from Biteable here. Today, I'm going to teach you how to make custom GIFs, or GIFs. Either way, let's get into the tutorial. So here's how you can easily create custom GIFs that are searchable in GIPHY. Go ahead and log into your Biteable account or create an account if you don't already have one. This is where we're going to be making the video that you want to turn into a GIF. So go ahead and click on new video, and then you can pick your video shape. We either use 1x1 or 16x9 by our GIFs. It just depends on what you want to put in there. So this is where you're actually going to be building your GIF. So you can go ahead and pick any animations that you want to appear. We recommend not using stock footage, just using animations for your GIFs to avoid any copyright claims. So here you can see a whole bunch of our different bear animations. I'm going to select this dancing bear here. He's going to be the focus of my GIF. Once I click on that scene, it'll be added to my video, and now I'm ready to start customizing it. So I'm going to make bear a little bit smaller, and then I'm going to click and reposition this text, and then I'll use the text toolbar on the right hand side to change the font properties and really edit my text. So I'm just going to add a little shareable phrase because I want a lot of people to use this GIF. And then I can also tweak the background color, make it nice and bright so it's eye-catching. And then I'm going to head on up to video settings and turn the custom watermark feature on. This is great because it allows you to brand your GIFs, so when people see them and use them, your brand will be associated with it. So I'm going to pop in the Biteable logo here, shrink it down in the corner, and then I can watch my GIF. Bear is a bit too high up, so I'm gonna drag him down to the bottom of the frame, and I'll check it now. So our video is ready for GIPHY. I can head on over to the export tab and start building my video. Once it's built, I'm going to download it to my device, and then I'll show you how to upload it into GIPHY so you can use it in places like Slack and Facebook. So here I am on GIPHY. First off, you're gonna wanna make sure you have an account and also that your account is either verified or set up as a creator or brand account. So Biteable has a brand account. To do that, you can sign up using their website form or you can email their customer support. Then head over to upload and drag your GIF into the GIF selection. This will automatically upload your video and turn it into a GIF. Then you can head on over to the upload tab. Here's where you'll add your tags. These are really important because these are what people will search to find your GIF. So you want to add some very unique tags and also some generic tags. So that comes up in a lot of searches. Then you can add a source URL. In this case, it's Biteable's website, and pick a rating for your GIF. Once you're done, you can upload to GIPHY. Sometimes it takes a few days to appear, but you'll be ready to start using your custom GIFs.
If you're ready to start creating those GIFs, head on over to biteable.com to get started. If you liked this tutorial and you want to see more videos from us, don't forget to subscribe to our channel down below. Thanks for watching!